What's up, guys? Houston Texan 8. I'm reading these biography about Jonathan Dwyer, and I think the Texans should draft him because we need another running back to help out Steve Slayton. And if we don't draft him, then we should draft a cornerback or a safety. No quarterbacks on the first round, seriously. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And give me your cuts on comments. Who should we draft? What we need? Because our secondary looked like shit, especially our running game. And disappointed about yesterday's loss. I don't even want to talk about the fourth quarter play. That was pretty dumb and stupid. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm watching a Monday Night Football game. Sorry. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Give me your thoughts and comments on who the Texans should draft. I'll give you a highlight of Jonathan Dwyer. And probably defensive tackle Sue. So check those out. I'll put the link on my sidebar, something like that. All right, man. Peace.